Here we see the valedictorian, the master, Chad Gable, and the tree trunk, the number one guy, Otis.
And how about the newcomer to WWE? Ezekiel! A rough night last night, a hell in a cell, but listen, Ezekiel in his rookie year trying to continue his winning ways.
And Otis intent on stopping Ezekiel's winning ways. You know, guys, I got a text from one of my sources today.
Oh, here we go.
That none other than Aaron Rodgers requested that the Packers sign Otis to be the entire offensive line. Maybe then he could win.
Just one person. Just
Otis.
There could be some.
The O-line.
Some slight,
the one man. The tree trunk protecting A-Rod.